Good morning, Saints. Please stand for prayer. Today is the feast of St. Polycarp. St. Polycarp, please pray for all of us, and especially those having a birthday today. Happy birthday today to Lauren Cicerelli, Jared Henchek, Carson Kraft, Lee Menyok, and Sophia Olson. Let us pray. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. Lord God, by the martyrdom of Bishop St. Polycarp, the last first-hand witness to the preaching of the apostles, and his steadfastness before the execution, the truth of our faith was affirmed for his Roman persecutors. Grant us this firm resolve always. Together we pray. Heavenly Father, we praise you and give you thanks for the blessings you have bestowed upon us. Keep us accordant with truth and active in charity as exemplified by our patron, St. Thomas Aquinas. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Please join me as we honor our flag and country. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Have a great day, Saints.
Good afternoon, Saints. Welcome back to the Halo Midday Show. Today is Tuesday, February 23rd, 2021.
The saint of the day is Saint Polycarp. Polycarp was a disciple of Saint John the Evangelist, the last surviving apostle. Polycarp was the bishop of Smyrna and put down many of the heresies that arose after the first generation of the church was gone. At 86 years old, dragged to the arena, he refused to deny Christ, even after they threatened him with burning at the stake. He prayed while they built the fire. In the end, because the fire wouldn't touch him, the Roman council had him stabbed, and his blood extinguished the flames as he became a martyr.
There will be a Halo meeting Monday, March 8th during STA in the Journalism Room 216. Anyone interested in announcing with us in the CYO Showdown, creating stories, or commentating other sports should stop by. All are welcome.
There is a new music class offered next year at STA. STA is bringing back their strings class. If you play an orchestral string instrument, be sure to enroll in this class. If you have questions, reach out to Mr. Heidish by email or stop by the music room at any time.
The boys' golf tryout meeting will be Wednesday after school in room 102. See Coach Best in room 102 if you have any questions.
Auditions for the 25th annual Putnam County Spelling Bee are due virtually today.
Rosary bracelets will be made in room 223 during STA on Wednesday. Come by and make yourself a prayer aid for Lent. And Friday, come to the chapel during STA for the Relaxation Stations of the Cross.
Juniors, please check your email and sign up for the sessions you would like to attend during the college planning workshop on March 3rd. The deadline to sign up is tomorrow at midnight.
On the menu today in the Saints Cafe, Chipotle bowls. And tomorrow we have beef and broccoli, lo mein, and stir-fry veggies.
Now it's time for the fun fact of the day. Did you know that Americans are just as likely to believe in Bigfoot as in the Big Bang Theory?
Wow, I just did not know that. Hey, thanks for watching today's Midday Show. We'll be back with more for you tomorrow. I'm Elizabeth.
And I'm Tim.
Don't forget, we'll find a way to make today great.